follow the blood. Maybe you should try that. Try not being near him. There's the blood right there. Did you find a key card back there for that elevator?
No, that's what he's got to get on it. Wait, that's what I just did. Open the airlock, maybe? I don't know. So I'll wait for him to leave and go check that shit again. Yeah, we can play, bitch. Follow the blood, did it? Lost that little bitch. Follow the blood.
Did you hear that?
What'd he say?
He said they weren't experiments, they were rituals, a conjuring.
Oh, great.
It's those ravens that want to rape
you. Oh, it is, isn't it?
Yeah, they're both naked and they're on their body. But now. What the hell is wrong with these people? Yes. His tongue and his... There's a machete. They both have machetes.
Mine. Penises are hanging out. What's up with you guys, man?
You thugs.
Some creepy fucking guys. What the fuck? Those dudes are in here, dude. Someone's gonna come through that. Come on. No? That's where they're at, though. I don't think I would be messing with these guys.
They're rapists.
I can hear someone walking around.
Follow the blood. Follow the blood. No! The blood!
Something might be in there. What's happening? Oh god.
Find
the battery. Need a key card.
Go in there. Yes, go in there. There's gotta be something in there.
A document. Look, it's that one screensaver. Document. Purge gate magnet. Alright.
There has to be a battery somewhere. What was that?
Look at this guy. Oh, it's a headless. It's like a body floating in midair. Look. What the hell is that?
They said it was more like a conjuring than an experiment. What was blowing?
Let's go.
Oh, here. Showers, huh? That sounds
scary. Yeah, I don't know if I want to go to the prison shower.
You mean insane?
Insane asylum shower, too, gonna work. Oh, whoa.
Through the showers.
Okay. Looks like it's raining outside. Is that snow? I can't tell. It's rain. Yeah.
Get out there. Oh yeah, you should probably not mess with that guy.
Whoa.
Stupid. Let's pull him in and slit his belly open. Wait. Just a
moment.
Are they talking about you?
Yeah, he said he's gonna slit my belly open.
He said he's gonna pull you in and slit your belly open.
I'm scared. Going on.
Security. We have a problem.
Oh, here we go.
What's that?
Another airlock. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, I don't think you should have done
it. What the fuck?
Oh yeah, I know you have to go up there.
Whoa!
Oh my gosh.
Hey, just ripped my fucking throat out.
That was painful.
Jesus.
I don't think you should set off that much. Oh yeah, go up there. Oh, you're stuck doing that forever now? You've made that mistake forever now.
Yeah. Let's just look at him and see what he looks like. What you gonna do, pussy?
They all look scary. Are you just banking on the fact that he doesn't fit up there? He's not gonna look up there.
There he is. Look at him. Ugh. That's that thing that broke the door open. He looks pissed. Did he just rip my arm off?
Probably, that's why that one guy's arm was in the toilet.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, go straight across that. Okay, go back up in there.
Fell out of the building, landed on some fucking corpses. Oh, that's...
You're out of the building?
Look at this shit. It's a fucking mess of body.
Pretty disgusting. Find an alternate path to the showers. Yeah, you need a shower.
What the fuck is happening? Where are we?
I fell in a hole.
I cannot see a fucking thing. Oh, it's just
your crazies are down there. Close that door.
Oh, great. It's those creeps, isn't it? What the fuck? No, it's that naked thing. Dude, don't.
It'll kill you.
Get it, please, please. Oh God. Oh God.
No, that's the wrong way. Go, 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 go. He's got you, he's gonna get you. Oh my God, he's right there! Oh my God, he left you. You're in desperate need of that. Oh, no!
Great.
Slapping on me so hard for.
Okay. No chance of survival. It's like they make you fucking. What the fuck?
Hey.
What the fuck? Man, where am I supposed to go? Dr. Wernicke obituary. Who gives a shit? Freaks in here, man. I need a battery, man. I want to see if there's a battery somewhere here. Though. This place is fucking crazy. Piss on the floor. Ugh. I would say, whoa, I'm gonna follow the blood. Okay, that's a lot of blood. Wall rider, okay. A piece of a fucking spine. I think that's it. Oh man. Scary. Just crawling in a hole. I guess this is where they're gonna escape. Looks like somebody was gonna escape, man.
Somebody did escape.
Find a way out of the sewers. Isn't that gonna be easier said than done? Not the way. Not the way. Okay, only got one way, that's good. Making it. Alright, I want this. This is a good spot to end it. We're coming out of the sewer. We'll be done. Whoa! What was that? I just left some. What the fuck was that? Another document. Gospel of Sand. The Gift of the Wall Rider. Okay. And there's a little couple pieces of arm and a, looks like a lung, maybe a kidney, liver, I don't fucking know. Stay away from me, wall rider. Flush the water by turning the two valves. Great. So we gotta go. Gonna have to go left and then right, and then a right, and then another right, and then a left. Let's do it. Let's take the right one first. No, thank you. No, thanks, sir. Whoa!